be able to thank in my father's name all the generous nations who have helped my country. My father's soldiers are fighting not only for their homes, country, and religion, but for the whole civilized world. They are wonderfully brave, and we are only 3,800,000 against 180 million.